Contour map is the visual analytic system we design to analyze the spatiotemporal distribution of chemical contamination in the Bunsong Lakgigul waterways. We used small multiples to understand the spatiotemporal patterns of a series of 106 chemicals over 19 years. The synchronized bar charts are located on the left hand and visualize the measured values of the chemicals over a year, a month, or a day. It reveals the temporal distribution of each chemical. Chemical values are plotted on the vertical axis. The yearly bar chart and the monthly bar chart display the maximum value per year or per month respectively. The daily temporal bar chart shows all of the outliers in the dataset. We used the interquartile range method to identify anomalies and drew a line on the bottom and top of each bar chart to show the 25th and 75th percentiles. Since the safety range of each chemical is missing, we found the maximum level of a contaminant in surface or groundwater from the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency website and marked the maximum contaminant level on the small multiples. The bar charts are explicit enough to recognize the temporal differences between the past and most recent dates. According to the bar charts, a series of contour maps are placed on the right side. The contour map is created using an inverse distance weighting technique. We first interpolated between points using inverse distance weighting and then computed a contour via the marching squares algorithm. Contour lines not only allow us to infer general spatial characteristics from their patterns, but also indicate a transition from a value below the contour to a value above the contour. Clearly, areas where contours are closer to each other, such as in the center of the image, indicate higher variations of this scalar data. Each year is encoded to one color in both the bar chart and contour map view. The brightness of the color is ascending corresponding to the year increasing. Some interactive functions are designed for improving the user experience. The user can select and filter different chemicals by year, month, or day. When the user mouse over each bar chart, the corresponding contour map will be highlighted and bring a zoom-in view of the chemical distribution. Hovered on the specific date, the graphs will isolate and visualize the data for the selected date only. Clicking on the contours will also trigger the dots display. The color of the dots correspond to each year, and their sizes are related to the chemical value. When the user scrolls down the bars, the graphs are synchronized automatically. The spatiotemporal patterns of chemicals can be quickly spotted and compared from the visualization system. For example, the monthly view in the bar charts shows the dramatic growth of methyl osmoline over the past 2 years. The contour map view displays the spatial distribution of methyl osmoline over the past years. We can clearly tell that the growth of methyl osmoline happens at Zongcheer in 2016